he knew anybody in Hawaii? No way. He was a West Virginia farm boy, but these fuckers stepped on our soil. So he laced up his army boots and went to fight. It was his duty. Cocaine in Miami? Kilo to Columbia. This was my reward. This was my duty. And I was ready to fight it. My wife was ready to fight it with me too. We had no idea what we were in for. 1 year later, all that patriotic bullshit was right out the window.
So strong.